Hey guys, today's vlog, the vlog is up from this past week, that's up today. I'll try to link it in this video too. Right now, me and my little brother are headed out to eat. We're gonna go hit up that Chinese spot we always hit up, and then from there, I have to go do some personal things. I'm probably not gonna vlog most of that, but I do perform tonight with the guys. I'll probably try to vlog that too. And then tomorrow I have a meeting in the morning. If you've been on the channel before and you watched some of my videos before, you know my friend George. He's part of the Dance Diversity team that I am. He and I are going to collaborate on something that's going to be going on with the channel. It's going to happen for a while. I'm really excited for it. It's something new to the table. It's something new to the vlogs. And I'm very, very excited for that. I hope y'all enjoy that. And also, keep an open mind with this. I'll give you more details. And he will also be on the vlogs a little bit more. And yeah. We'll just keep up to date with most of the stuff, and I'll see y'all guys later. Hey guys, we just made it back from eating Chinese food here at a buffet called Daily Buffet. Right now, we're gonna go do some surprises for my mom. Mm. And a little surprise for my girlfriend. Hopefully they like it. And alright, I'll see y'all guys later. Alright guys, I'm almost headed out the door, but yeah, let me show you what my mom's present looks like. Remember when I told you we went to go buy our roses? Yeah, that's it right there. That's my gift to my mom for today. There's nothing going on, it's not her birthday, it's just kind of wanted to do something special for her. No, I do not want to show off. No, it's nothing like that. It's more of I want to be able to show my family in the future, be like, hey, this is what I did for my mom. This is what because I appreciate her because she's a great person. And I got her a card and everything that I'm going to place right there before I leave. Tonight, I am performing. I'll show you the shirt in a bit. Hope y'all can see. Yeah, it's the shirt. And we have a logo on the back. And yeah, we do perform tonight. It's our first performance. Not worried too much, but hopefully it doesn't go very bad. Here's my letter. My little brother wrote her one too, and I'll see y'all guys later. I'll see what's up. Hey guys, good morning. Today I have a meeting with a couple of people. It was about what I was speaking about yesterday, that I'm bringing something new to the channel, not just on the dancing side, but also on a more business and professional level also. What we're basically trying to do is, how do you explain it? We're basically trying to build for our future. Literally, we're trying to network. We're trying to build connections that will open better and bigger doors, not just for me, but for the channel, for my personal business, for other things that are gonna happen in life. And that's what I really, really wanna see happen. The person that I'm working with, he's also a dancer. He dances with me on DV. Y'all seen him in the vlogs. His name is George. He's pretty cool. And he's like-minded like me. He's very business orientated, very serious. Whenever we get to the meeting, I'm gonna let him speak a little bit more on that. Whenever we get done with the meeting, I mean, and basically what I'm trying to bring to the channel is more of a business aspect, what to do, what not to do, for us young people out there, not. Because I know older people have different strategies and have different things. But no, we want to bring a new refresher to the business aspect of life for young adults. I hope y'all like that. I hope y'all get inspired by that. All right, guys. I'll see y'all guys. Hey, good morning, guys. My day is starting off really late. I'm not even at school. I'm supposed to be at school. I'm headed right now to my local DPS office that's like right up the street from my house to see if I can. Yesterday I didn't vlog at all because I was there all day trying to figure out. Well, I had a driver's test that yesterday and it was at 3 o'clock, so I was at school and then I left and then I was like, okay, I'll go take it at 3, and then they hit me with some issues. They were like, oh, your paperwork isn't right, you're missing this, you're missing this. I went to grab everything for my house and that took me all of 20 minutes to do, and come back and I find out that there's another exam that I have to take that I took already, but my certificate was too old, yada yada yada. So now, right now, the lady said, come back tomorrow, see me, and I'll see if I can get you in to take a driver's test, or I'll schedule you one. And that's what I'm headed to right now. All right, guys, I'll see y'all guys when I get. Hey, guys, and just like that, we're back. And I got everything taken care of. The lady told me, hey, she was very sweet. Oh my God, this lady was so nice. She was so nice. She even let me in on like stuff for like me to take my road test even earlier than what I expected. And I was like, what? I did not know that. And usually they have openings, but she's like, today they closed and you could have gone in. I was like, dang it. But if I would have woke up sooner, that would have happened. But I didn't, because I was doing the test. And honestly, I'm actually glad that that I got the opportunity to actually take the test. Well, not that I was gonna have, well, that I can acquire an earlier test, that way I can get my license even sooner. The lady told me if I wake up early and I show up early, I'll try to figure out when I'll show up here, and hopefully it works out. It works out to my advantage, and it's nice to see that very certain people are being very kind at the DPS, because I'm usually at DPS's, people are very rude and mean. My past experience with DPS, especially here in Texas, DPS is terrible sometimes. They're very rude, very mean. But this lady was very kind, very sweet, and she kind of changed my perspective on people in DPS. But yeah, guys, today's Tuesday. My day is starting off early right now. It's currently 11:50. I'm probably not gonna go to school. I don't know yet. Depends on a phone call. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys later. My camera is running low on battery, and I'm running low on memory. So I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, today is Thursday, right? Right.
Fine.
Okay, today is Thursday, and we're gonna have a kids crew today for DV, and it should be very interesting. My little brother's going. He's gonna act like a fool, of course, but we'll see. Hopefully, I get to see some of it. I get to record some of it, and I'll see y'all guys later. Hey guys, it's me again. I am currently driving. We literally just left school. Some stuff happened, but we got it all together. I came home to get my charger because my phone is acting up. I was without a phone for about 2 days because I had bought an iPhone 7 and then I broke that first day I got it, which sucks. And then And then, yeah. All right, guys. I'll see y'all guys later because I'm driving and it's kind of dangerous. All right, see you guys later. Hey, guys. We made it out to Cane's. We just got done eating. Food was really good. Honestly, the strips here are really good. The fries, I feel like they could have been a little bit more crispier. But yeah, that's about it. And right now we're gonna head out. I'll let y'all know what we do later. Hey guys, it's been a while. It's an afternoon now. Last time I checked in with you, it was around 11 in the morning. I went to go get a haircut. As you can tell, I'm in my DV wear, and so is my little brother. Today is his performance day for the kids' crew that you saw us do yesterday. I didn't vlog after that because we were both tired. Well, he was mostly tired, and he really didn't want to speak about his experience. But yeah, guys, right now we're gonna go dance, and I'll see y'all guys afterwards. Hopefully, I'll input some pictures of us. And hopefully he's not too upset. I'll see you guys later. All right, guys, so we're pulling up to school. He's right here. Today is the talent show, and that's when the kids are performing, and they are not competing in the talent show because it would be kind of unfair. But yeah, guys, we're about to perform in a little bit. I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, as you saw, the kids did perform. I got someone to record for me. Shout out to that person, she did a fabulous job. I'm still gonna continue vlogging weekly vlogs. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I didn't really vlog throughout the week this time, because of certain stuff that was going on. I'll do a more in-depth video about what's going on with everything and stuff like that. So yeah, usually vlogs will start off the following Saturday, unless I have like a full packed day of just me doing stuff, then I'll just upload the vlog Sunday. But I think Sunday I'm gonna have a full-blown vlog for itself, so I'll just do like a Sunday vlog for that day, and hopefully, yeah. And I know I'm closing out the video again, yet shirtless. I'm sorry for that. But I'll see you guys later. Don't sweat the small stuff and keep moving forward.